Hello friends, today we will discuss about aquatic ecosystem. An aquatic ecosystem is an ecosystem in a body of water community of organisms that are dependent on each other and on their environment live in aquatic ecosystem. The two main types of aquatic ecosystem are marine ecosystem and freshwater ecosystem. Aquatic ecosystem perform many important environment functions, for example, they recycle nutrients, purify water, attenuate flood, recharge groundwater, provide habitat for wildlife. Marine ecosystem, the largest of all ecosystems, cover approximately 71% of Earth's surface and contain approximately 97% of the planet water. They are distinguished from freshwater ecosystem by the presence of dissolved compound, especially salt, in the water. Approximately 85% of the dissolved material in seawater are sodium and chlorine. A classification of marine habitat. Marine ecosystem can be divided into many zones depending upon water depth and shoreline features. The oceanic zone is the vast open part of the ocean where animals such as whale, shark and tuna live. The benthic zone consists of substrate below water where many invertebrates live. The intertidal zone is the area between high and low tides. In this figure, it is termed the littoral zone. Here, I will show you the oceanic division, the littoral zone, benthic zone, and the other zones. The freshwater ecosystems are generally classified into two major groups as lentic and lotic ecosystems. The term lentic ecosystem is given to standing water bodies or still water bodies, also called the lacustrine ecosystem or the still water ecosystem. The lentic ecosystem includes all standing water bodies like lakes, ponds, swamps, and bogs. Littoral zones. Here I will show you open water zone, photic zone, and the deep water zone, aphotic zone. The term lotic ecosystem is given to the flowing water bodies, also called the riverline ecosystem. The lotic ecosystem includes all flowing water bodies like river, spring, and creeks. The subject of study of freshwater ecosystem is known as limnology. Lotic ecosystem have two main zones, rapid and pools. Rapid are the area where the water is fast enough to keep the bottom wear of material, while pools are deeper area of water where the current are slower and slit build up. Almost all ecological factors like temperature, light, pH, dissolved gases, dissolved salt, and water turbidity, alkalinity, depth, and aerial distribution, all of these parameters play an active role in controlling the habitat of aquatic ecosystem. It is necessary to study the freshwater ecosystem in detail. The following aspects are highlighted in this module: river ecosystem, ecological factors of river, lifelong rivers, lake ecosystem, ecological factors of lake, life and lakes. Thank you.